What? No, no, no. Sana, it is you who think that Prithvi has to do anything with that drug scene. But I'm telling you, he does not. So you better back off.
बात समझना यार प्लीज क्यों
ब्रो यू ओके
या या बट व्हाट आर यू गाइस डूइंग
ब्रो वी वांटेड टू टॉक टू यू अबाउट लास्ट नाइट
व्हाट व्हाई
बिकॉज़ द पार्टी वाज एट योर प्लेस
I don't want to talk about it.
अरे ब्रो देख, our friend Prithvi is falsely accused for what happened at your place. So if you can tell us anything, please do right now.
I don't know anything.
Bro, don't lose hope. We'll do anything we can, and I promise you that. We'll do everything we can. Till our last breath to save
him. Abbe, but how, yaar?
That guy was our last hope. This is the dead end. What if he goes to jail now?
He won't. And I promise you that. We'll do everything we can till our last breath to save him. No matter what he says.
Guys, hold on. I was the one who spiked the drinks. And I swear I never meant to. Kasam se, main kyun karunga na? Unko sana. सना की बहन है ना यार इट वॉज ऑल एन एक्सीडेंट ना यू आर गेटिंग मी ना गाइस
बे यार बट व्हाई डिड यू डू दैट मैन दैट्स सो फ्रीकिंग मेस्ड अप
अर्जुन यू नीड टू कन्फेस
नो 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 यू हैव टू कन्फेस टू दिया
आई कांट आई डिडंट मीन टू यार प्लीज हेल्प मी ना
इवेंचुअली दे विल फाइंड आउट एंड दैट विल बी योर फकिंग मिस्टेक And nothing will be the same ever. You can go to jail, you asshole. Just accept your mistake.
Okay, fine. But तुम में से कोई आएगा ना मेरे साथ?
नहीं.
Oh, thank God. साले ज़्यादा नहीं हो गया तेरा?
But काम तो बन गया.
And that's what happened. I'm very sorry, Diya. I'm very sorry, Sana.
Okay.
Okay.
What do you mean by okay?
I mean whatever he did was a mistake and he's admitting to it. That's why it's okay.
By the way, that shit was so dope, man. I was so freaking high. Where did you get that from? All I saw was thousands of Richard Dawkins' books making a rainbow, and somehow seeing Susan Sontag and Emily Dickinson making out in a library.
This, Arjun, I don't believe that you can do this. Is Prithvi threatening you to do all this? To say all this?
No.
No. I don't believe this. No.
No!
Bro, sir, 10 baar gawa Arjun, aur aa le na. Baat kar rahi hai.
As you wish. Also, bro, we should become detectives or something.
No shit, bro. We can be house brothers.
It has been days since he picked up my calls. Yaar, mushkil se ek din milne ke liye bulaya and he said no. Like, what should I do now? I put the record on, wait till I hear your song. Every night I'm dancing with your ghost. Every night I'm dancing with your ghost. Every night I'm dancing with your ghost. It's been 4 days now, yaar. I'm going to his house.
Babe, I really don't think it's a good idea.
For the first time, I agree with you. Babe, he should not be the one to get all that attention. It should be you.
I did not mean it in that sense. I just meant that he won't like it.
But yaar, I said sorry for like so many times, yaar. Ho jaati hai galti. Babe, it's not your fault. I still think that there's something going on. I don't think Arjun is behind it. I mean, why would he do anything like that?
And why would Prithvi do that? Sana, wait, I'll call him for you, maybe he'll talk.
Wait, aren't you too much? Scooch, come on, get over. Boo, you listen to me. I mean, what has he even done for you? Has he got you any fancy gifts or taken you out to a restaurant? No, na.
Sana,
what does he even mean to you? I mean, wait a second, have you guys even met? You just talk on chats, you cannot know anyone through just chats.
No,
wait, I mean, listen to me, yaar. I've heard so many things about him. He's not good for you, he's so different from you. I can get you hooked up with so many other guys who are hotter and of your standard.
Dude, these hotter guys are not like him. No one understand. Bro, these people might give me fake compliments and attention, but he makes me realize I'm more than that. Others would say what I feel is right, but he'll tell me where I am wrong. Like, he has a different perspective from those guys, you know? And all these hotter guys must look amazing, wear attractive clothes. But you know, Lou, Ivaan, he's just different from them all. You know, I believe we are like day and night. We are never together, but we see things in a different light.
Are you sure you don't love him? Sana, you're impossible. I mean, when you'll get it all, na, then you'll realize who's your real friend. I just can't stand you both.
Sana, I need to talk to you.
Yes?
Sana, I...
Bitch, get the fuck out of here! You all made the guy and Arjun had to pay for it!
I'm here to talk to her, not you. So please step aside and let me talk.
Excuse me? You slobs have already hurt us a lot, okay? So just go back to the gutter you came from. And why are you here? You think you're some guardian angel? Huh, Vaibhav?
Sana, I just want to tell you that I am...
Babe, you don't have to listen to him! Oh my god, why are you so clingy?
God, just stop it! Why are you like this?
Excuse me, you can't talk to me like that!
Oh god, here it comes again. You're such a pretentious prick. You think being a leech to her will make you any popular? You just want that fucking clout that boys drool over your nonsensical ass. Just look at yourself. Nothing about you makes sense. And you think she's a friend? You are not a friend. You're a typical backstabbing, selfish whore bag. You're just someone whose parents never gave her any attention, so she's out there making a scene out of goddamn every fucking situation. But guess what, Luna? This isn't the stage. And you're no goddamn lead. Son, I'm sorry.
Huh?
Wait, hear me out. So I always thought that you were some Regina-type sastra girl who was just using Ivaan. But I was wrong. It's just that when I was at my lowest, Ivaan was always there for me. When I saw him falling for you, I just thought it is a big problem and it didn't feel right to me. Do I make any sense?
You said he fell for me.
That's what you took from my monologue. Yup.
But he did not reply me for so long. I thought he was angry with me.
Would he be angry with someone he doesn't care about?
Should I go talk to him?
I don't see any harm in it. By the way,
I just saw his Snapchat story, lurking in the football ground.
Sana, please don't listen. They're idiots. Don't listen to them.
I'm sorry, Luna, but this is the first time I'm not listening to an idiot.
Thanks, Diya.
Everything is good. Listen, need to tell you something. One before.
Why don't you talk about your interest in mythology?
Oh boy, you better not be kidding. Hope it works.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Your plan is to directly ask her out on a date just because she answered your Ask Me Anything question.
Pretty cool, na vaise? Shows courage and determination, yaar.
Oh boy, we really have to work hard on you. Come on now, change your plan.
Okay, I will kick off with casual texting and after some time, a little bit of flirting, right? And if things go right, according to you, she'll ask for my number herself, right? And after some time, like in the end, I will switch to video calls and late night talking. And then finally, a nice date.
That was so important. I was with Mira and Sana. They're going to see me on the
phone.
Don't you think that I'm going to manage it with Sana? No. You know why? Because you're not forcing anything on her. I mean, she can leave at any point she wants to.
She's not coming. She's busy or something.
But I think Luna is getting in her head now. What do we do next?
I don't know, yaar. We need a place to meet. No, so she can move her real
meet. Actually, you know what? I think there's a party at Arjun's next week. Maybe you try to bring that up in your conversation. And she invite you too.
Isn't it like Arjun's party? Why would she invite me?
I mean, dude, don't worry. That won't be a problem.
You had to distract Luna. Or to create chaos.
I was genuinely drugged.
If you think Prithvi has to do something with it...
I know that. However, I suspect Arjun has something to do with it.
And also, change in plans. Vaibhav is also a part of our little crew now.
Oh no. Now I'm certain that Prithvi is going to go to jail.
Yeah, it is good though.
Well,
okay. And hold you like I used to. You know that I am home. So darling, if you love me, would you let me know? Or go on, go on, go on. If you were thinking that the worst is yet to come.
I've got no roots, but my home was never